I don't mind doing the...
And this is Kyle Kim.
Nice show.
And I think you guys have guessed it, Kyle's dad also does kendo. And this is Senna, Koa.
I need to get making some moves. Tell them to do the kendo.
Make it the one that's not really, it's not really sharp. Mochi.
Senna. And this is Zoe Shinada. She is my youngest daughter. Now, boys. And Zoe has been doing kendo for about a half a year to about a year.
Nice.
Let's go. Thank you very much. Thank you, Hanada Sensei. So now, Arima Sensei will come up and he will be the judge and we'll show you how, a little bit of sample of how the tournament round will go.
And also a Dylan colleague. It's the same thing.
So they will be on the red and the white side, and like I told you earlier, you must have Kiken Taiji. Your spirit, the hit, and the body. All three of them has to match, or it will not be a point. This is Bei Shinada on the right, the white, and Sora Kanemoto. Go through, Bailey. As you can see, it's not that easy to get a point. Like I explained, Nationals is every 3 years, and World Tournament is every 3 years as well. And on the off year, oh, there it goes, men. A strike to the head by Bailey. And the shinai, the tournament, is whoever gets 2 out of 3. So whoever gets 2 points wins, or after 3 minutes is up, they go to intro, which is extension of 2 minutes.
They need to do a lot of painting.
They usually consist of a 5 minute round if they cannot score. Go, Sora, Michael! So that was time's up. Bailey wins with a score. Of men. So we bow when we come in and we bow to each other to thank each other for the matches. So kendo is very much about the etiquette as well. So the next match. James, step in. And Mori Daiju in the white. So in kendo, if the judges decide that they're not really fighting, they're just pushing each other and stuff. He has the power to break them, to make sure they have a proper fight. Come on, then. Break, break. So like I said earlier, aside from the nationals and the worlds, we have local tournaments as well. So within the Southern California Federation, we have tournaments and to prepare us for the bigger tournaments. And this one ends in a draw. Summit.
They're dreadlocking a lot. Those kids.
And the tournament, because you know there's the women's division and the girls' division, boys, so we separate them into age groups, women's division, men's division, and sometimes by rank. This is Stephanie Tugga and Regina on the white. And the Stephanie has just participated in nationals for the junior youth in the girls division.
Nice.
Because you can see the techniques definitely develop as you get older. And strike to the head by Tata. So a regular practice consists of a warm-up and sugiri, and we do kihonuchi like we showed you earlier about men, kobedo, kobe men, and you know it takes, it's very tiring, so it really takes a lot of discipline for these kids, and we practice twice a week, but when you become a team member, like in nationals and worlds, you practice about 5 to 6 times a week. And at nationals, they really dedicate their weekends into practicing. So they wake up early on Sundays and dedicate their time, aside from doing homework and doing other extracurricular activities. This one ends in a 1 point win, and Tada wins.
Not pretty bad. She found the opening strike. Yeah. You see that.
I'm gonna do the short dice shot.
See that.
Katana in shot.
Next we have Mika Nikaido and Tada again.
Katana in Wakizashi.
They're both part of the national team this time. And I think I talked about the different divisions and age groups and tournaments. And actually in Kyoto, there's actually a 100+ division. So people that is over 100 still does Kendo in Japan. And actually in Japan, Kendo has the most population in sports and martial arts because of the longevity and being able to pursue Kendo for your whole life. And I think that's really the beauty of Kendo.
Still the same thing?
Yeah, it's like, but the difference is
There's Spikes. You gave me an adapted. Even adoption.
So, as you can see, it's hard. It really takes bravery to actually strike because you're, you know, scared that you're going to get hit.
Yeah, that's true.
So, it's really about the fight with not each other, but within yourself as well. Kendo is very mental. In order to get to even this level, you need to calm, practice, and it takes a long time to build up this technique.
They don't do a lot of fainting.
They get to some speed up.
See, they keep like committing.
It's only before.
Yeah, I always like faint. Like, well, I go ahead and go down.
Oh man, I didn't
get open.
Like, strikes the man by Nikai Nikai Lu. Oh, almost.
I still want to develop a universal helmet with Kendo schema fencing.
That'd be great.
Yeah. So you can actually train in all three of them at once.
I'm gonna make sure those recovers good. So they get sweet.
Just also do a fencing. Do the fencing mesh.
The match ends in a point with Mika.
We need to try.
The last, Harada-sensei, my sensei.